Yes! I win!
You win? What are you talking about? Who said we were racing?
Me. Just now.
Oh, see, I thought we were trying to beat the storm. That's what you said.
And each other.
Oh, see, but if I knew we were racing, you would have... That's...
Would have, should have, could have.
Okay.
But...
What happens now?
Well, I collect my winnings.
What do you mean? You already have me.
Oh.
What?
Looks like there's not going to be any kite surfing after all.
Well, we'll get back out there as soon as it passes.
I'm in no hurry. Maybe we can have some fun of our own in here.
Yeah, what kind of fun?
I got my ideas. You ready?
For what?
What, are you afraid, Mr. Morgan?
No, I can only surf the ocean.
But you look really good doing it, so I figured
you
that
go,
you would
you
look
go ahead. You show me how to do it first.
It's a challenge. Okay, I suppose I'm going to show you how to do it first. You get up like this.
Okay.
Put it on. See? Piece of cake.
Is that... really?
Lay on surface. Look it. Here we go. All right. Go! Woo! I rock! Do I rock or what?
That was pretty good.
Okay, okay.
Pretty good move.
All right.
Watch out.
I can attend like a pro. Whoa!
And wiping out like a pro.
What?
What?
It's not...
Yeah, I am impressed. Yeah. Caught you.
Doing what?
Never mind. No, it's fine.
See it.
You know, most of the time you're very competitive.
Yeah.
You do like to take charge.
Sometimes.
And I don't think I've ever seen you back down from a fight.
Oh, you make it sound like you're married to a pit bull.
Well, that's the thing. It's the exact opposite.
Oh.
I love catching you in moments like this where you're just looking at your ring.
I was not. Okay. Maybe I was. So, what do you like better?
What do you mean?
Fierce Sam or sentimental Sam?
Both.
Both.
I love you exactly how you are, Sam.
Do you hear that?
No, I don't hear anything.
It stopped raining. Oh, I bet you it's so pretty out there. Here's a rainbow. Have you ever seen anything so beautiful? Wanna go for a walk on the beach? I bet you there's a big, huge pot of gold.
I already got what I want.
A little bit of gold one.
Yeah.
Race ya!
Oh, you... It was fun.
Fun? What about mind-blowing or exhilarating or complete and utter life-changing?
Well, as far as the life-changing part, I guess you never know, right?
Are you talking babies?
If it's meant to be.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
No, that is definitely not nothing.
It's old habits, you know? Old habits, I guess.
You sure?
Yeah, sure as I am. I'm gonna kill you in dominoes right now.
Oh, is that right? You're challenging me to a game of dominoes?
You're afraid?
No, the hell I am.
Okay,
I am not
perfect.
Afraid.
Great.
But
let's
you
set
need
them
to
up.
Call me out properly. If you're gonna call me a chicken, you gotta call me a chicken.
There's no way I'm making a chicken sound.
No?
No, that's not gonna happen. No.
No virtual surfing? No chicken noises?
Still pour me in tequila, though. So why don't you walk on over there and get me that, oh, get me that bottle.
Is that how it is?
Right now.
Really? Well, guess who's manning the bar tonight? Me. Because there's lots of bets that are going to be going on over
here. Oh, yeah, bets. We're going to see about that.
Yeah, we will see about that. How long are we considered newlyweds? A couple weeks? A month? How long?
For as long as we want.
Oh, that's good, because I was thinking maybe we could stay here for, like, 5 years. Because I know as soon as we get home, we're going to have, like, 5 minutes of alone time.
Yeah, tell me about it.
I'm telling you about it right now. We're going to have to put a do not disturb sign on the outside of the door, so no one, like, Carly comes barging in, and we can have, like, alone time.
Do you think anybody's going to even pay attention to a sign, really?
Okay, so then we probably should stay here forever. I kind of like the idea of that. I can live with that. Like, yeah, I can live with that.
Can you live with this?
What?
Domino.
No!
You own
it. What? You
own
cheated.
It. You've been dominoed.
I have not. What? Dominoed? That's
domino
not even a verb.
Domino is a word right here. Sam Domino. Do you see that?
Stop it.
Oh, look at that.
I got better than the chicken thing.
The chicken thing?
Yeah.
Good. Do you like that then?
I do.
You like domino?
You're so cheated.
Why don't you try to prove it? Come here.
Fine. Oh.